Hello viewers, today here I am to talk to you about implantation failure. So there will be few people who have failed in IVF ICSI program. Even with repeated embryo transfers, there are people who have failed more than 3 embryo transfers even after transferring good embryos. So what I would like to tell all these people are that, see, implantation depends on the quality of the embryo and the quality of the endometrium. So only if the endometrium and the embryo have a good language, the implantation of the embryo happens in the endometrium and the baby starts growing. There are lots of factors which control this process of implantation. So looking into the ways as to how we could improve this implantation, the one among the most commonest and the simplest method what we follow is the hysteroscopic endometrial scratching. So what we do in this procedure is, the cycle prior to the cycle planned for the real embryo transfer, we do a diagnostic hysteroscopy for this patient between the 6th to 10th day of the menstrual cycle, and we look at the uterine cavity, we look at the ostia, and we decide where the place of the endometrial scratching has to be done. So usually we do this scratching in the posterior wall of the uterus, assuming that that is the site of the implantation. So by creating this endometrial injury, there is an inflammation which happens following the injury, and this inflammation produces lots of immunomodulators that augments and favors implantation. So we take an account of the implantation failure patients whom we have, we study them individually. Few of the patients are being subjected to hysteroscopic endometrial scratching. Few will be subjected to the intrauterine HCG administration, and few will have a blastocyst transfer close to the hatching stage. So we like divide them into different groups depending on whether the implantation failure might have happened due to an endometrial fault or whether the embryo had any issues. So depending on each individual, we decide what innovative technique we are going to do to augment their success rate this time. So this hysteroscopic endometrial scratching is a very simple method which we have been following for almost a decade of year, and we have been having very good results with the patients who have previously had implantation failure with us. This is just an office hysteroscopy, and the patients could return home on the same day, and it doesn't make them involve more of morbidity or not much of financial expenditure is required for this method. So definitely patients who had a previous implantation failure should discuss with their fertility consultants about this method, and many of them will find it more beneficial in their subsequent cycle transfer.